Hello everyone, today I will demonstrate how to create a PC program in the portal. Select the option create new project and name is my first project. Create the project button create. Under the first step, the option write a PC program. You now have to specify PC. Select S1317PNDSP. The development is the source. With double click on the program blocks, means the program blocks editor on the press will be opened. The program blocks main is directly opened. Create a program in Network 1, like this one, so about instruction from the favorite list, like contents, for example, can be use in program via drag and drop, or double click provide the simplest name to the instruction. Start one, stop and device one. Save the process. Select the network using the define option of the context menu and enter to each variable in the network can be defined. Change the zoom view in the network to 120% in the zoom function. On the project tree, open default start table from the PLC start using auto fill function and the variables. Start to and start is. The start should be added, not written. Select the code in network 1 using the laser function. Copy the code using the context menu. Select the circuit, the horizontal lines in network 2 and paste the copied network. In network 2, rename start 1 to start 2. In network 2, rename derive 1 to derive 2 zero process. What to do? Select the plus title and change the programming language from LAS to FBB in property of the inspector window using drag and drop. And add on delay timer from the task card simple instruction to the favorites list. Close the task menu instruction using button collapse automatically. Now, this task card is normally minimized and is shown when the user click on it. Add on delay timer in network 2. So that driver to activate the 2 seconds after its request, confirm the menu pressing OK. An instance DB is automatically created. Open the device view with double click in device configuration and DIS and DOS module. From the hardware catalogs, easy. Change the zoom to 300%. Device working area as seen in the figure, assign the absolute output address Q0.2 to device 2 for drag and drop. Close plus main. Change the view to network view. From the hardware catalog, add an ET200S profile net station. Easy. It can be found on distributed IO ET200S has module profile net. Link the ET200S station with the PLC. Change the view to drive view. From the hardware catalog, add 1 power module. Easy. 1 the digital input module and 1 digital output module. Set the PLC on the project navigation. Start simulation as the output by QB0 in the simulation. Note the components that are downloaded in the PLC when a simulation is started can be configured in option setting. After the start of the simulation, the dialog extended listing is opened automatically. Select the interface to PLC sim and load the configuration into the PLC. Select the program container in the project navigation by using the button Load the program. could be loaded to PLC sim. Note this start is only necessary when the program is not loaded to the PLC which starting PLC sim. This behavior is depending on the setting for the simulation. In the load preview, you can select how this blocks will be loaded to the PLC. Select load all or consistent download ends. Load the program to the PLC. Close the dialog. Start the PLC in PLC sim. Select run P. Open the program blocks main. Press the button monitoring on or off to monitor the actual state of the blocks in the editor. Activate the memory task start one using context menu. Modify to 1. Create a new watch table using add new watch table in the project tree. Display the watch table window using a button plus. Using the laser function, select the element in network 1 and drag and drop. Insert them into the watch table. Their value start 1 and stop can be given in the column modify values. Insert the values are sent to the controller using the modify the selected value 1 as now. Go flies. The ends. Thank you for watching.